Alright, I think we are live, boys. What's up, guys? We're gonna be unlocking the Rego, not the Rego, I'm sorry, the Exclusion Zone camo. Before we even begin, I do want to give a huge shout out to the people down in the description. Go check them out, okay? They are the ones that we've been working on this for some time now. Savvy, his name is the Savvy Gamer. I'll link him down in the description. And then the Markologist, go check them out. They've been grinding to get these camos as far as possible. And we're gonna be here unlocking this shit live for you guys. If it is really in the game, we will find out in this game, because all we need to do is simply unlock the M4, the rest of the M4 camos, which is literally 150 kills with the red dot sight, and we should be good to go to unlock this Exclusion Zone camo. So if you guys can drop a like on this video, I would really appreciate it. I don't know how shitty I look right now. I just woke up. I gotta look at the screen real quick. Okay, I don't look too bad. But we are going to find out if we can really unlock this thing. If it's in the game, which it is, I've heard multiple sources say it is, then we will be unlocking this right now. So let me just tweet this out real quick, and we should start. Warning, we are going to be raging in this shit. Maybe a little bit more than I'd like to rage, but please keep in mind that that's just the way I am. So let me open up the chat here so I can see what you guys are saying. By the way, thank you so much on yesterday's support on yesterday's video. It was actually pretty nice to see that. But we're going to start here. Here we go. Give me a second, guys. I just have to have everything ready. Ready Freddy, man. Okay, put the chat on the left. Put it here. Put the chat here. Close out Skype. And put this here. All right, my dudes. We needed literally 150 kills, and we are good to go, bros. We are good to go. We're gonna unlock this right now. All right. So you guys, everything's good, right? You guys can hear me. One in the chat. If you guys can hear me, everything's fine. The game audio is fine. You guys can hear my voice. I want to make sure everything is good to go. We are about to unlock this thing. This is gonna be insane. Good morning. I know you guys do not have class today. At least most of you guys. So, all right, good. You guys can hear me. So, we got, again, I'm going to make this class. All we need is simply get these kills with this M4, 150 kills, and we should be good to go. It's going to be a good day today. It's going to be a good day. Dead silence. That's fine with the red dot side, the camel. We can rock out this for now. But here we go, man. Let's just do a regular, I would say. Let's warm up first. Let's do some. I know this is Tryhard City. This game is literally Tryhard fucking City. But whatever, bro. We're just here to unlock this camel and get the fuck out of here. Alright, boys. Let's, well, we started in this game a little late, but I gotta change the options. Give me a second. Gotta change the options of the game for flip. Oh, come on, bro. I can't even change my fucking options. Alright, I'll change them before I start this game now. So for those of you guys who are just tuning in, yeah, I just got into this lobby. I was trying to change the controller options and I got killed. The game was about to be over anyways. But for those of you who are just tuning in, we are about to unlock the Exclusion Zone camo. It's going to be dope. It really is. What's up, Reaps? LMAO? All right, let me just unlock this shit. I mean, change the fucking options. Okay. Tactical. Crouch, prone, frag grenade, tactical flipped. Okay, good. I think that's good to go then. Where's the vibration? I don't like vibrators. Thank you very much. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, by the way, you guys want to see this? Commander Desert Eagle? Look at this. Like the shit out of the- Oh, fuck. Every time I try to show you something, the game does not fucking let me. Alright, guys. This is gonna be dope. I tweeted out the stream. If you guys can go ahead and retweet it for me on my Twitter. If you guys don't know what my Twitter is, it's down in the description. I would gladly appreciate it. 150 kills. Should not take too long. Even with the amount of tryhardness and rageness that is about to be induced in this stream. I'm gonna put a claymore here like a fucking noob. I'm gonna camp the shit out of this building. Oh, fuck me. Alright, good. I'm camping like a noob, bro. I'm telling you right now. I need to get these fucking kills. Get the fuck out of my lobby, bro. Oh, what? Who the fuck is shooting me? This is the guy that was fucking shooting me with an LMG. Rip in the chat, boys. Rip in the chat. Okay, let me go this way. I wish I would have been doing this for the M16, because the M16, literally, no fucking hit markers with the M16. This M4, let me just get me some hit markers. I need to go back up there. Let's go. Fuck it, dude. Yo, I gotta focus on the red dot sight, bro. Alright. Fucking asshole, bro. I'm the one supposed to camp in this lobby, not you, bitch. Okay. This is a good spot here. Oh my lord. He's coming. He's coming. He's upstairs. Oh shit. He tried to panic knife me like a little bitch. What was that? How the fuck did he get up there? I'm like literally scared to move in this fucking game because you die so quickly. Yep. Probably gonna fucking die. Fucking campers. I'm the camper here. Come on. Come on. Alright. Let's go. I don't know if I should camp here and just get my airstrikes or just go balls out. Or maybe I should go to like a team base objective game mode. And get more kills. Alright. 150 kills, bro. It's gonna be quite a few games and then should be good to go.
Enemy helicopter inbound.
Oh, we're fucked. This is the most rage-inducing game. Especially in next gen, the connections are so good that just makes you get pissed off. See, I have the scuff controller that the R1 button, the shooting button, it stops shooting. That's why you see, like, sometimes I'll do, like, a little burst. So I had to get another one because this one's already, like, messed up. I hate how you place the claymores in this game. Okay, I'm gonna fucking die. See, if I didn't have on Juggernaut, I would have been dead. Oh. I saw somebody. Where the fuck are these guys? Get the fuck out of here.
Let's
just run. Oh, I got the assist. Dude, I can't even move in this fucking game! Jesus. Look at this shit, bro! Fuck, bro. Okay. Okay, where am I getting shot from now? Please tell me. Alright, good. Alright. I'm just gonna camp over here. Unless I get fucking killed. This fucking asshole again, bro. The fuck out of here, dipshit! Fucking, you ate bullets. I don't understand. Oh my god. Alright. There's gotta be somebody over here in the gas station. No, nobody's spawning around here.
UAV recon standing by.
No. Let's go. Dude, how many fucking bullets I gotta hit him with? I don't really care about the airstrike. I need to get these kills. No, I'm fucking dead. No! For fuck's sakes, dude. Can't even fucking move. Reba, I'm gonna spank your ass. Guys, I'm gonna play probably TDM or something just so I can probably get more kills. Cause fuck, bro. The thing is, I don't really care if I get airstrikes or not. I'm just trying to get the 150 kills with the red dot sight so we can unlock it. So we need 150. So we need about 129 more. 129 more kills until we unlock it. Yeah, this game makes me rage, dude. I don't know. When I play this game on 360, I'm so much better. When I play it in this fucking console, it just makes me fucking rage. Actually, you know what? Let's play some kill confirm. Let's play kill confirm. So right now, we got Regal on all the... for those of you guys who are just tuning in, we got Regal on all the other weapons. And we got this... I forgot to show you this one. We got the Commander Desert Eagle, which is actually a new Desert Eagle, I think. The new camo. And there it is. And then all we need is literally just get 150 kills with this red dot. So now 120... 21. Then we should be good to go. All How do you unlock the camo? You need to get all the weapons in Regal, and we're about to unlock all the ARs in Regal. So you need to get all gold and obviously all Regal, and then once you get them all Regal, you get the exclusion zone camo.
Collect dog tags to confirm kills.
Okay, collect dog tags to confirm kills. I think I should have put a... Okay. I should have put a fucking, probably a stopping power on this. I don't know.
We have taken the lead.
I'm gonna camp like a damn noob.
UAV recon standing by. Kill confirmed.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Get them tags, boys. Fuck out of here, bitch. See, I don't know if I should even call the airstrikes. I don't even know. What the f? Oh, he got me. Gotta come up here. Get the tags, Hollow. Get the tags. Now you're gonna get wrecked in the chat. I'm gonna get sniped by this fucker. What the fuck? Alright, good. Whoa. Holy crap. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Oh, there's somebody there. Somebody over there. Somebody over there. Get the fucking kills, bro. What's up, bitch? Marty Don, no. Okay, yeah, this is probably better than a free-for-all. Getting a little bit more kills here. Ah, didn't see him. Saw him, but I saw him a little bit too late. Yo, Ocean, I just saw your Skype. I got you in a bit. Let's see if I could get some kills from here. Is there some tags over here? Yeah. I got the assist. Thanks, dude. I wish I could just tell everybody in the lobby, yo, do not get kills. Just let me get all the kills. Damn, he's up top, dude. He's up top. He's up there. He's up there. He's up there. Oh, fuck. Miscalculated that. No, 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 no. Let's bounce. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I feel it.
Kill confirmed.
Trying to be a team player here, alright? I'm trying to collect them fucking tags. Leave me the fuck alone. It's like playing on hardcore mode all the time in this game. Let's see if I can flank these fools. Try to rob some sneaky kills here, man. Now somebody's gonna spawn behind me because it's just my fucking luck. Okay, anybody up here? I've gone literally a whole lap around the map and I haven't gotten.
Our UAV is online.
Oh, there's somebody UAV else here. Airborne. Oh shit! Motherfucker! Holy shit! Fucking scumbag! Yo, what the f- This game is so tactical. I'm not used to this. I'm used to jumping around like a fucking bitch.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Alright. Guys, we're about to unlock the exclusion zone camo. We're having some technical difficulties. We're getting our asses rammed without the fucking lube. But we will get there. Come the f- We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there.
Our UAV is online.
Where are these guys, bro? I want to go for some tags, but I don't want to get killed either. Oh my god, bro. Let's go, bitch. Let's go, you little bitch!
Kill confirmed. Our UAV is online.
Okay. Come up here.
Kill denied.
See, I'm a team player, boys. I am a team fucking player! I'm gonna die! Come on. Collect the tags, bro.
Kill confirmed. Enemy UAV is airborne. We've lost the lead.
Oh, you got stunned, bro.
UAV recon standing by.
I'm recalling this UAV. Come on. He out there, bro. He's out there. My teammate going in with that suppressor. I should have put on... No, you can't put two attachments in this game. I forgot. Unless you have that. I don't even remember, but it's been so long. Fucking grenade maniac, bro.
Kill confirmed. We have taken the lead.
Oh, come on. Yo, get the fuck out of here, bro. I'm debating whether I should take out Juggernaut and put stopping power. But then again, if I do that, I have Juggernaut, dude, and I'm still getting my ass rammed. That goes to tell you. In this game, all you do is get your ass rammed. I don't even fucking see that guy. Yo, I know if MW2... The time to kill gets like this. I know the time to kill was normally like this, but I guess, I don't know, I guess the connection wise just made it feel different. But fuck, if MW2, when it gets remastered, because I know it will, if it's like this, dude, I'm gonna fucking rage, dude, because MW2 has some fucking OP guns, bro. The TAR 21, the FAMAS, it's gonna be fucking hell. I swear to you. Okay, let me get up here. Oh, we got a friendly chopper, okay. Yo, let's go, bro. Get the fuck out of there, you damn scumbag! You don't know you're gonna get your ass whooped! Look at this fucking dipshit all the way back there. Look at this fucking idiot. And he's up top. Alright. I'm the fucking idiot. I'm sorry, guys. I'm the idiot. I look stupid. I feel stupid. Battlefield 1 is better. Really? I like Battlefield 1. I won't bash it. I will not bash it. And... I just won't. I think it's actually a good game. Oh shit, my teammate got him. See, I was gonna get that tag, but the way shit is going down recently. Yo, how the fuck are you shooting me, dude? Oh shit! For those of you who are tuning in, guys, if people ask, where's the exclusion zone camo? Just say that we are on our way. We're about to unlock it, please. Just do it for me, please. Cause I'm over here going cray cray shenay nay. Getting my ass rammed.
Our UAV is online.
Again, without the loot. The Marty Don, you mother.
We are in danger of losing the battle, comrade.
I know, shut the fuck up. I'm in danger of losing the battle, I know. No! I'm getting gangbanged now. Okay. Where the fuck is my team at? Alright, he's not up there anymore.
Kill denied. Time is running out.
Oh, he's up top, dude. I keep thinking he's in the little crack, man. We fucking lost too, dude. I thought we were collecting tags.
Our UAV is online.
One more kill.
We may have lost the battle, but not the war.
God damn it, bro. I don't even know how the other people won. They were just collecting tags like a motherfucker. I cannot use the jug. I have the jug on. I mean, I thought you were saying the LMG. I'm sorry. I have the jug, but the thing is, the M4 is the last weapon we need. It is literally the last weapon we need. Again, Rego all over the place. For those of you who missed it, we also got the Commander Desert Eagle. There it is. It looks awesome. This is so frustrating. We're about to unlock. Let me see how many more kills we got. All right, so we unlocked this one. So we need 25 kills with a red. Okay. We need just a few more. Yo, everybody that's tuning in right now, thank you guys. Alexander, thanks. Killer. You get this camo by unlocking Rego on all the weapons. So everybody share the stream, bro. If you guys can share this, this is shit that hasn't been done yet. Give me a sec. I was just watching my own stream because I support myself. You know, I like my own videos and shit. The fucking Dumb and Dumber up in the fucking roof, and I run out of fucking bullets. Fuck out of here, you damn scumbags. I'm gonna wake up the fucking neighbors with this fucking rage and bullshit. I'm gonna get my ass. Why the fuck am I in a... I just noticed this game has already been started. Why? Why? It's like Call of Duty just wants me to look bad.
UAV recon standing by.
Fuck out of here, bro. Fuck down, bitch! Alright, there comes your little whore, little fucking pimp to defend you and collect your tag, doesn't he? Alright, my teammate got him. Somebody take down that shit. I gotta go to the center of the map, where all the ghillie suit fat. Oh. I almost said a bad word, sorry dudes. An inappropriate bad words. I don't want to say that on my YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying? Don't want to get ripped in the chat. Alright. So this is where the action happens.
Enemy helicopter approaching.
I don't know why the fuck I got put in this lobby, bro. Get your ass here, bro. Fuck down. I'm gonna put a fucking claymore right here because these dudes love. They're on top of the roof, aren't they? Oh my god.
There he is.
Where's that guy? Somebody here? Yep. Dude, I'm. Let me get the tags. See, I'm a team player, bro. I'm a team player. I don't know if hipfire kills count towards the red dot side, or if I have to like aim down the sight. Do you guys know? Or is it just like as long as I have the red dot sight equipped? It. We're getting closer. And closer. And fucking closer! Why did they put me in this fucking shit turd fucking dipshit fucking lobby, bro? Fuck is this? He got killed. Let me collect the tags, bro, because we're looking tremendously stupid right now.
Kill confirmed.
Somebody died. Come on, man!
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Oh shit, it's a friendly airstrike? Oh my god! What does that look like? I'm gonna fucking die! I'm gonna fucking die! The thing is, I don't even want to use grenades. I'm trying not to use anything but this fucking gun. Yo, I feel like I'm gonna get sniped. Don't leave, don't leave. Do not leave.
Our UAV is online.
Let me get that tag. I want to look like a scumbag.
Kill confirmed.
And then you guys tell me, you don't play the fucking objective, you fucking scrub! Oh, he's dead. Yeah, I got stunned, man.
UAV recon. Sit the fuck up.
Go. Time to collect some tags, bros.
Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Watch, I'm gonna kill myself. Let me back out first. Let's go. Just over here.
Kill confirmed.
Alright. Finally, we got some type of fucking
helicopter on the way. Enemy UAV is airborne.
Damn, I couldn't see shit because of the ashes. Get the kill confirmed, bro. Get the tag, hello.
Time is running out.
Oh, I don't even know how I got that kill. Get the tags, get the tags, get the tags. You guys want me to use the commander Desert Eagle so you guys can see it? One in the chat. I know how much you guys love when I say one in the chat. Oh, we got it. Okay.
Our UAV is online.
I got low ammo. Fucking
bloody hell, we just got our asses kicked.
I know, I know. Alright, so I'm gonna see how many more kills we need to unlock this fucking camo finally. We got put into the game late. Like, we were losing by like 20 something confirmed. And then my teammate is outnumbered. They all fucking suck. As do I. And nobody collected any tags. The camo is going to be unlocked soon. I'm almost done. The title is called Unlocking. It doesn't say unlocked. All right, no clickbait here. You're right. Okay, let me just shut up. All right, anyways, this is the Commander Desert Eagle. I'll put it on as a secondary so you guys can look at it and shit. Which looks pretty sexy. You can't put any attachments or anything. But anyways, for the exclusion zone, it says earn 75 kills with the weapon with a red dot sight, then earn 150. So We literally have 67 kills out of 150. So once we hit 150 kills, we will unlock the exclusion camo. The Infinite Warfare game giveaway will be announced. The winner will be announced this weekend. Either tomorrow, probably. Most likely tomorrow. I'll announce it on Twitter. Follow me on my Twitter. Okay, the link is down in the description and I'll announce the winner. Yeah, the exclusion camo is the camo you guys see in the thumbnail. Okay. So 67 kills. Halfway there. Almost halfway there.
Okay, collect dog tags to confirm kills.
All right. This guy's fucking peeping there. Oh, fuck him, dude. He died? Okay, he died. Gonna come this way. Gonna come this way. Oh, spawn switch. Spawn flip, mofos. Thank you. I would get the tag, you see. But the way I'm set up is, I don't want to fucking die. See, look at this shitty ass game, dude. It's like nobody in this lobby right now. Well, I'll just take advantage and get some kills. Let's go. Oh yeah, look at the... Oh, let me get this kill real quick. Alright. Anyways, this is a Desert Eagle.
Our UAV is online.
The Commander Desert Eagle.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Come on, bro.
Helicopter on the way.
Where are these guys? Fuck me, bro. Where the fuck are they, bro? Uh-oh. Look at them running like little bitches. Get that tag. Yo, so how many of you guys are in school right now? Because I know down here in the United States, there's no school. And I was going to stream later because I thought there was, you know, it's Friday, so I thought there was going to be school. But then Rebecca told me that there was no school today. Get the tag, teammates. How about you let me get the kills? And you get the tags. Come on, you little bitch! Pick out your head!
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Ah, he had a shark. Oh no, he had a sniper. Oh shit. Uh oh.
Bring him out.
Put down. Damn, low ammo. That's fantastic. Here we go. I had to die anyways. I don't have ammo. I don't have enough ammo to kill him anyways. Guys, this game to me is really difficult. I don't know why. The remastered version to me, oof. I just find it so difficult. Fuck you! God! Like, hey, dude, I want to learn how to eat bullets, you know? Like, teach me how to eat bullets. Because I got this jug on. And I'm still not eating the bullets like you are.
Kill confirmed.
Okay, they're coming. Oh, my God. What's up, dude? Should I get that tag in the middle of the map? No, I shouldn't because you're gonna die.
got promoted.
I got sandwiched, bro. I got fucking sandwiched. How do you get the exclusion camel? You gotta unlock all in Regal. We're almost there. Almost there, bros. Almost there.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
This killer panda. There's a school at my high school, but I'm skipping. You're a fucking boss. You know, when I was in high school, I was a little bitch. I never skipped. I was a very intellectual young man into books, studying. And, never really skipped. I mean, maybe once. I think I'm gonna, for the next game, I'm gonna try and put what do you call this? Stopping power. On the M4. Yeah, fuck off, bro. Why you fucking... Sit down, you little scumbag. Here, eat this.
Our UAV is online.
Oh my god, you got played!
We've lost the lead.
I have my nephew texting me if I have a replica Nintendo. Why does he want to know that? I don't know. I just fucking died.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Oh, now there's more people in the lobby. Oh, he's watching? Oh. Wait, I will. Yo, did you guys see how many bullets that guy ate? I'm dead.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Come on, bro. How am I alive right now? Jesus.
Our UAV is online.
Somebody said I subbed to you. Because I do not clickbait anymore. Well, I do admit, I have clickbaited in the past, but I really try not to. Like, I won't do the type of clickbait where, like, if I make something seem a little fishy in the title or thumbnail, that it's not, like, I don't show it at all. Like, I'll either talk about it or show it in some way, shape, or form. So, you know, I still have some type of backup. That's what clickbait is. Clickbait is you make your videos look enticing and, like, make people want to click on them. But when you do talk, or make that video, make sure there is the topic is there, you know. Oh, this guy's coming here.
Kill denied.
Okay. Oh.
Our UAV is online.
Oh my god, bro. Come on, bro.
Our UAV is online.
Being a little bitch.
We've taken the lead.
Ocean, you can do what you want to do, bro. That'd be interesting. I didn't say anything, though, bro. Sorry, guys. I'm talking to one of the homies, Ocean. The Ocean OBs. Oh, he likes me to say it. God, I need to get this camo already. I want to show it off, guys. But I'm getting my ass fucking rammed. But hey, you know what? Happy birthday to my nephew Angel. Fuck it. YOLO, we're getting rammed. But happy fucking birthday, bro. Here you have your uncle getting his ass rammed in MWR. While you're there celebrating, blowing on them cake candles.
Time is running out.
All good.
Our UAV is online.
Yo, give me a fucking Kit Kat break, bro. Three kills. It's gonna be kind of like a
friendly
pretty decent length stream until we unlocked it.
Mission accomplished.
Hollow for president. Yeah, I don't think that'd be a good idea, dudes. Hey, I just want to thank everybody that watched yesterday's video. Thank you. Anyways, here's an update of what we have going on for those of you guys who are tuning in. We need nickel plated. We got nickel plated. Good. I like that. Let me try out Juggernaut this time around. Anyways, we have 90 kills, so we literally need 60 more kills. So maybe like 2 or 3 games, and that's it. Once we get this, we will unlock the exclusion zone camo. Just so you guys see, we have Regal on all the other weapons. You see? We got the Regal, the snipers. We got the on the M16 also, we got it. Well, we don't have it because we need to do the M4, but the only group that we don't have in Regal is the assault rifles. We got SMGs, sniper rifles, shotguns. Okay. For those of you guys that are saying clickbait, I have no fucking clickbait, bro. All right. And then rewind this. And then we got it on the pistols as well. How do you get... Guys, you get the exclusion zone camo by unlocking all Regal. Am I getting the PS4 Pro? I thought about it, but I don't know. I asked the Elgato if they're supporting 4K recording, and they said not yet. So I don't even know if it's worth it at the moment, to be honest. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean, Jellybean? I don't have the Regal yet. We are going to unlock it. Oh, yeah, we do have the... I'm sorry. The exclusion zone. We don't have it yet. We're going to unlock it here. The Regal. Shout out to the homies that have been grinding to get to this point. So we're going to unlock it for you guys here live. The links are down in the description below. See, this is what I'm fucking talking about. The M4, you need this fucking stopping power, pro, bro.
We've taken the lead.
Yes, we may die quicker, but you know what? We still kill quicker. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, fuck. Let's go. We need that stopping power, bro. We needed it. Well. Yeah, we fucking needed it. Let me not count victory too soon. For certain weapons, you may not need it. For certain weapons, you may just need, like, jug over stopping power, but I think for the M4, it's kind of like a little hit marker machine if you don't have stopping power on, so definitely do think that it comes in handy with this. Yo, why the fuck are you trying to kill me, bro?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Okay, I don't know where he was at all. Guys, we need 60 more kills. Literally. 60 more kills. Bro, what the fuck? I want to see this shit. Fuck off, bro. Get a life. I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna camp over here. I'm gonna make them all come to me. No. This chopper needs to chill out. Look at that. Already, bro. Where are they? Oh, hey, how you doing? You wanna catch me camping? Guess what? Good luck, bitch. Yo, what's up, bro? Shot you in your nuts. Act the fool. Oh, yeah, I'm planning this claymore like a scumbag there.
Our UAV is online.
Call me Hollow Scum. Yep, stopping power pro on this shit is Diesel.
Diesel!
It's alright. It's calling this airstrike. Right, it's smack in the middle. Squeeze! In the middle. Snapjack! In the middle. We're getting closer and closer, man. Just a game or two more, and we should unlock this exclusion camo. Which I am actually excited about. I want to see it in person. That's a friendly airstrike. That's a good thing. Oh, okay, the homie got it. Uh-oh. Get them tags, bro. Get them fucking tags, bro. Yo, let me hide. Let me get this tag real quick. And then hide. Let's go. Yo, they're right here, dude. Yo, they're all over here. No! I could have had the chopper! Fuck! Alright, damn, I called it in the wrong spot.
Kill denied.
Kill denied, bitch. Come on. I see you. Oh, fuck. What do we got? 18. Okay, maybe we could at least hop 25. 30 kills, maybe.
Is online.
Let's see.
A friendly airstrike on the way.
Oh, he died. The UAV on, boys. I don't know how many times I tried sliding in this game. Sit down. No, 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 no! Yo, this dude's right here. Oh no, he's up top. Ah, fuck. See, I'm kind of used to the whole minimap just showing you, you know, up or down, like where they're at, since Advanced Warfare introduced that. And since we don't have it in these games, I mean, it's better because it's more tactical. You gotta, you know, you don't depend so much on the minimap, but you kind of get used to like these bad habits and then end up screwing yourself. All right. Yo, what the fuck, dude? Where are these guys?
Kill confirmed.
Ah. Yo, Mike, what's up, bro? Thanks for tuning into the channel. Inspirational. Nah, there's no dolphin diving here. There's only drop shotting. This is OG Call of Duty, bro. I got fucking hammered. Come on, bro. How the fuck did that not hit?
Kill confirmed.
I'm just gonna throw a random grenade. Fuck it. YOLO. What the fuck, bro? I literally swapped different. Let me calm down. No, I need to get the kills with the red dot sight to unlock the exclusion zone camo. Almost done, guys. We need about 40 more kills to unlock the exclusion zone camo. Yo, Moist, love the name. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it. Let me see how much we got. We have... Oh my god, we're so close. Less than 50 kills, with 47 more kills. Not done yet, but almost done. Yeah, let me finish. And we'll go. Until I'm done here. Guys, I'm gonna tweet out that we're almost there. Less than 40. Less than 50 kills. If you guys can retweet for me, I would appreciate it. I'm tweeting it out right now. Putting it out right now. Oh shit. I hate this map, by the way, guys. I literally hate this map.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Oh fuck. Okay, I gotta see if I can. I hate this fucking map, dude. So much hiding and shit. I'm in a team player, dude!
Yep.
Sit down. Get the fuck up out of there. It's my turn. Dude, are you gonna climb the stairs or not, bro? Stop being a little bitch. No, bro, that's the perfect spot. I'm going back over there. Fuck all them little skank assholes. I killed myself. Oh, okay. I was like, yo, where are my kills, bro? I'll throw a little stun over there for the homies. See, I need to get up there, dude. That's where they spawn. And if I can get up there, it would be awesome. I can... Two more games. And we got the camo. For those of you guys who are just tuning in, we just need about 40 more kills. Less than 40 kills, actually. To unlock this brand new exclusion zone camo.
Alright.
Good. We're right here. Little asshole trying to take my little spot. Fuck out the way, bro. It's okay. I'll let you snipe me. I'll let you slide on that one. Is he still here? I'm gonna collect my own tag because I'm a team player.
We've taken the lead.
Alright, did he kill him?
Our UAV is online.
God, please save me from the demons. Do not let them kill me while I crawl up here. Can't see shit, bro! I can't see shit, fuck! The fuck is that? God fucking...
We've taken the lead.
Dude, this game pisses me off. I don't remember the original COD pissing me off like this at all.
We've lost the lead.
Sit down, bro. Fuck off. Dude, give me a fucking break, man. Come on.
Kill denied.
go. I'm not gonna collect that tag. I need to get this fucking kill, bro. Oh my god, bro. We're almost there, man. Almost fucking there. See, I'm gonna climb up and I'm gonna get killed as I climb up. Okay, I didn't get killed. I climbed up. I'm gonna stun that shit over there. Fuck it. Okay, good. Random grenade to clear out the waves.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Let's go, let's go, let's get up here. Come on, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me.
Kill denied.
That's one. That's two. No! That's where you gotta be, bro. You gotta be up there. Will this shit even work in this map? I don't remember. Doesn't really do shit. Hey, look, let's implement a feature in multiplayer that nobody's ever gonna use. It just looks badass. There's a tag here? No, the tag's not there. Oh, we just got the double, bro. It's time. It's time to go in there like swimwear. Throw a stun immediately.
Our UAV is online.
There's a little scum. Oh. A bunch of scumbags coming around here. Oh, yeah. They're coming. They're coming, bro. I gotta hide back. I gotta chill. Because they're coming. Come on, bro. Start moving forward. Oh, he's up top.
Airstrike standing by.
There we go. Call it on your ass. Fuck, I called it right above me.
Helicopter support standing by.
Yeah. I'm just gonna call the chopper. Fuck it. Just so. Even though I don't need the chopper kills, but when you call a chopper, they kind of get discouraged and they start playing like shit because they get stressed,
comrades.
I would say. We are about to achieve victory, comrades. Guys, we're about to unlock this fucking camo, man. We are about to unlock the exclusion zone camo. Holy crap, dude.
Enemy UAV is airborne. Time is running out. Kill confirmed. Airstrike standing by. Friendly airstrike on the way.
We're almost there, bro. Guys, let's see how much we got. Let me pick this map. It's going to be good here. We have, dude, 13 more kills, bro. 13 more kills. I got to tweet this. Yo, we're getting there. 13 more kills. One in the chat, we're hyped. 13 more kills, bro. Oh, my God. If this is true, that this is how you unlock the exclusion zone, we will unlock it right here. This is supposedly, according to Charlie Intern, according to a bunch of the sources, this is how you unlock it. This is how you unlock the exclusion zone camo.
Kill confirmed.
Yo, everybody, tweet out that tweet I just tweeted, bro. Let's go. Let's get some hype up in this game. Okay, we're gonna unlock it. Regal camo on all. Damn weapons. Let's go, bro. You ain't got shit, dude. I'm gonna camp here like a fucking scrub. Nope, you're not gonna kill me, bro. I'm sorry. Yeah, he killed me. I should have checked behind me. It doesn't matter. We'll get it this game for sure. We're unlocking it in this game. 100%. And I'm going to die. She's going to blow up. Oh. Ah.
Come on, man.
Fuck, an assist, bro? Ah, oh, damn. All right, guys. 8 more kills. We got it. 8 more kills. 8 more kills. Seven more kills. Seven more kills. Oh, no. Guys over here. This guy's being a little scumbag. Oh, I got the fuck, got the assist. Where are these guys? It's like they know I'm about to unlock it. They don't want me to unlock it. It's like, come on, bro. Let me get this fucking camel.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. My teammate got me. Oh, shit. Look at that tag. You got it. Guys. Oh, man. What? Oh, he was up top. I didn't see him.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Come on, bro.
Come on, man.
So close! Fuck! So close, yet so far. Oh, crap. Come on, peek your head, bro. I know you're up top, bro. Get him. Eat him alive. There we go. I'm gonna come up here. The car and nothing. my god. M4 red dot, 150 kills with this weapon, while red dot, M4 carbine gold camo. Assault rifles, Regal camo. Oh my god. Oh my god, we fucking got it! Exclusions, yo, fucking screenshot that shit! Screenshot it, let's fucking go! Yes! Yes, we got the fucking exclusion zone camo, bro! Oh my god! Fuck yeah, bitches! Yo, I don't give a... Yo, we got it, bro! Oh my god! Yo, somebody tweet me that picture, I'm gonna fucking... Somebody tweet me that picture. Oh my god. Dude, my heart is racing right now, dude. Literally racing.
Our UAV is online.
Yo, we're the first one to lock that fucking gold exclusion camo. Or exclusion. Exclusion. Oh my god, that is so dope.
Our UAV is online.
Oh my god, we got the fucking camo, bro! Oh, let's fucking back out of here. Fuck that shit. Oh my god. We just unlocked it, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, we got the camo. Somebody tweet me that. I'm on my Twitter right now. Oh my god, dude. We fucking got it. Oh man. Ripping the fucking chat, bro. We got the fucking camo. Give me a second, guys. I'm just gonna tweet this out. And here we go. I'm gonna tweet this out. Oh my god. Guys, here it is. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's fucking do this shit. My fucking webcam fucked up. That's how excited I am. Look at that. Dude, my webcam ripping the chat. Hold on, let me turn it off and on. Give me a second. I didn't even notice. There we go. Guys, oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Yo, we got so fucking excited. We got so damn excited that we freaking, the webcam just completely shut off on us, bro. Oh my god. Hell to the yeah, bros. Oh my god, this is so hype. Everybody, yo. Yo, we got it back. Ripping the chat, boys, ripping the chat. Let's do something. Let's equip it on some of these camos here. Some of these weapons and show it off, why don't we? Oh my god, dude. Let me change the title of this thing because we got the fucking exclusion. Hold on. Dude, I'm fucking sweating, bro. I'm on a sweater. There's no AC in my room right now. Dude. Oh my god. Yo, we just unlocked it, dude. Give me a second, guys. I'm sorry. So what do you guys think of it? Let me put it here, so. Let me put on a different weapon, maybe. Shit, bro. Oh my god, let's go into like a TDM so we can see it. Oh, that is dope. Oh my god, that's so awesome, guys. This is so cool right now. Yo, shout out to the homies. The link are down in the description, bro. This is fucking awesome.
We have lost the lead. Team deathmatch.
Wait, didn't I put it on this one? No, I put it on this one. Oh, bro, look at this, bro. Oh, man. We got it. Oh, fuck me. 1 second, guys. Oh my god, we unlocked it, bro. This is awesome. I don't even know what happened with the webcam. So, I have it on a few weapons here, and this is also the, this is the exclusion zone camo. It looks super bad. Look at the people looking. And then, this is that Commander Desert Eagle. Let me get another weapon so you guys can see it. On another weapon. The STG-44, MP-44. Alright. Look at it right there. We got the fucking camo, bros. We got the camo. Fucking up the KD, but whatever. Oh man, this is, that's awesome. So what do you guys think of the camo? What do you guys think about it? Ah, that is dope. It feels really good to actually get one of the camos first, for fuck's sakes. Pretty dope. Looking at this guy through stairs. Let's get a kill with this camo. Oh shit. You see people blend in so well. Let me just get a kill real quick. Well, I already did with that MP45. Forgot the name already. I'm so bad with names in this game, Call of Duty in general, it's not even funny.
Enemy UAV is airborne! Our UAV is online!
Oh man, this is so dope. I mean, the whole purpose of the stream was just to unlock it. Just trying to show it off now. World's first exclusion zone camo unlocked, bros. Very nice, very nice.
Enemy UAV.
Let me see, what other weapon do we have it on? MP5, RPD. Let's do it on the RPD, see what that looks like.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
This is on the RPD. Oh, dude, that is sick. That is sick.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Exclusion zone.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
What do you guys think? You guys want me to back out real quick and get it on a few weapons and just inspect it? Let me do that. Let me back out real quick and inspect it. I'll inspect it right now. Alright, so let's do it on the M4 because that's the one that we kind of grinded to. I'm going to take all the red dot sight. The red dot sight on these camos. Let's see what else we got here. Let's do it on this sniper. Why not? Barrett looks dope. I think that's good. One more. One more for shits and giggles. An SMG. How about the KM44? I mean, okay, AK-74U. I'm sorry. There we go. We're going to go ahead and inspect it now. Don't kill me, guys. I am going to inspect it for you. No worries. My voice is low. You want me to speak louder like this? This how you like it, baby? All right, so I'm just going to hide back here and see if we can... Oh, man, that is lovely, dude. Look how it moves through the cracks. Oh, baby. So nice, bro. And this is the commander, Deagle, again. It looks so real. I love the graphics in this game, by the way. Alright, next weapon. MP5, yeah. Take out the mag. Spin the mag. Oh, baby. It looks so fucking dope. A dark area. I'm gonna go to a dark area, see if it glows. Not really that dark. Oh wow, rest in peace. Well, I'm expecting more now. Hold on. You want me to go on a private match? I should probably do that, right? Private match. I'm gonna go on a private match right now. Yeah, babe. Alright. 10 minutes, we're done. Alright, here it goes. Let's see if we can do it on private match. Yeah, we can. Nice. Wait, this is local. Alright, there we go. So we'll do that. M16. We'll do it on the P90. And by the way, I can use it on private match because I just unlocked it on, obviously, on the public match. So if now you can't, it's a shotgun. If now you can't really use it. By the way, for those of you guys who still don't know how you unlock it, you gotta get, basically you gotta get everything Regal cameled out, and then you get this. All right, so let's go on a private match. I'm gonna put hardcore. Hardcore mode. So we can see it perfectly. And I'm gonna put the maps. This map right here. Dude, I'm fucking sweating, bro. It was crazy. When I unlocked the camo, the damn webcam just shut off. I put hardcore so we can see the camo perfectly fine. Ready?
Take no prisoners, comrade.
There's some dark spots here too. So, this is the camo. I really like it, dude. Even where it's black, it's not completely black. It's like texturized. It's got like little bumps and cracks. I don't know if you can see it. See, it's got like little bumps. Maybe because of the quality stream. It depends. Let me see if I can go on a dark spot and see. A dark area. Maybe we can see a glow. I think this is the darkest it's probably going to get. No, it doesn't really glow. It just kind of looks the same. Still pretty dope. Let's try another weapon. Yo, drop a like on this video, man. Guys, that was a grind. And it was really frustrating for some stupid reason. Ooh, baby. Looks so fucking sexy, bro. Oh my god. Oh, this is lovely. So that is the exclusion zone camel, bro. Let me kill myself. Do it on the LMG real quick so you can see what it looks like. And I forgot that you gotta wait to respawn on hardcore here. I don't want to do firing range because when I did it on firing range. So I kind of want to do like an in-map so you guys can see what it looks like better. Looks pretty dope. Alright. Alright. I'm going to do one more. Do the shotgun. Why are we playing CSGO? Here it goes. There's a shotgun. So the exclusion zone camel was legit. It was real. And you are seeing it here first, live unlocked. One more camel. One more weapon, I'm sorry. On the G16. A sniper? I showed a sniper already. You want me to show another sniper? I'll show one more. That's a G. 16. This looks dope. That is the camo, bros. Basically, how you get it is you gotta get everything regal. And the reason why I'm saying I'm in private matching, you see it, is because I already unlocked it in private in a public match. For those of you guys who are still tuning in, we got it on private on let me show you guys the sniper and that's it. And then we'll call it the stream quits.
It's a draw. Stand down.
All right, here we go. Sniper. We'll just do it on the firing range. I think this one looks really good. Another one that looks really good is the Barrett. And we'll do this one. There it is. Looks pretty fucking nice, bro. Alright. Oh, we already showed you that one. This one. Oh, baby. Look at the Barrett. Barrett looks amazing. Looks so dope, right? You guys like my modded controller? You like that? I'm just kidding, guys. That's just me. Anyways, enough. Let me do one more. This one. Oh, we didn't put it? Okay, here we go. Here it is. It's pretty dope. Inspect. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna call the live stream quits. I'm extremely tired, sweating. I smell like ass. I don't know why my webcam keeps doing that, but I do not know why it keeps doing that. Rip in the chat. Okay. I don't know why. I gotta check what's up with the webcam. Anyways, that's gonna be it for the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like, man. It was fun, really, grinding out this camo for you guys here live. And again, this is the world's first exclusion zone camo unlocked live reaction, whatever you want to say. I'm fucking sweating. I gotta go shower. Anyways, thank you guys for tuning in. Again, like the video if you enjoyed it. I will be announcing the Infinite Warfare winner tomorrow on my Twitter. Follow me on my Twitter. The link is down in the description. Credit to the dudes to help me out getting this to make this video possible down in the description as well. My name is Hollow, and I'll catch you guys on the next stream, boys. Peace out.